Good morning, my dear students. Today our topic is the Milkmaid's Dream, doodh bhejne wali ka khwab. I am reading this lesson. After me, you will read it. One day, a milkmaid was going to the market. Ek din doodh bhejne wali market ja rahi thi. She had a pot of milk on her head. Uske sar pe doodh ka bartan rakha hua tha. She thought, I will sell the milk and get some money. उसने सोचा मैं दूध बेचूंगी और कुछ पैसे कमाऊंगी. With the money, I will buy a hen. उन पैसों से मैं एक मुर्गी खरीदूंगी. One day, a milkmaid was going to the market. She had a pot of milk on her head. She thought, I will sell the milk and get some money. With the money, I will buy a hen.